Hi, this is Mahabharati. In this video, we are going to see a simple and healthy evening snack recipe, masala sweet corn. Definitely, it will be kids' favorite. Let's get into it. At first, I'm going to cook the sweet corn. 10 minutes will be perfect. See, it's ready now. Heat the pan and add some butter or ghee. And then I'm adding the sweet corn. Gently salt it. Then add 2 tablespoons of peanut. A pinch of pepper powder, required salt, chaat masala, a pinch of chaat masala, saute it well for 2 more minutes. Then switch off the stove. Transfer the sweet corn to a bowl. Now add some grated carrot. Add some chopped onion. And then add some finely chopped coriander leaves. Our superb masala sweet corn is ready now. Sweet corn is rich in fiber. It's also rich in vitamin C and magnesium. Especially for kids, it's a healthy dish. Try this recipe and leave your comments. Thanks for watching.